Hi guys, this is the second part of an easy piano tutorial for Bridge of Light by Pink. It's a request, so thanks for that. And basically this is a play and sing tutorial, so there's no sort of vocal line played in the right hand really at all. It's just the basic chords so that you can play and sing and accompany yourself. Just so you're aware of that. I'm going to assume you've seen the first tutorial because I'm going to crack right on with the next verse now, but I'm just going to give you the lead in. So you've just finished in the last tutorial with "Only love can build us a bridge of light," and you've had four Fs, right? Then you're going to have F, A and C with an F in your left hand, "When your feet," and then move to C, E and G, "are made of stone." Four of the chords in the right hand, and you just hold the left hand, "made of stone." And then you move to E flat, G and B flat, and an E flat, "you're convinced." Then you move to a B flat major chord, which we covered last tutorial, which is B flat, D and F, "that you're all alone." And then you move to D and D, F and A, "look at the stars." And then E flat major, E flat, G and B flat, E flat, "instead of the dark." And you move down to a B flat, and then back to an E flat. "You'll find your heart shines like the sun." C, E and G with a C, right? So I'm gonna just play through that one more time. So you've had four of these. "When your feet," to a C, "are made of stone," to an E flat, "and you're convinced," down to a B flat, "that you're all alone," D minor, "look at the stars," "instead of the dark, you'll find your heart shines like the sun." Right, and then we go into the same chords as we had for the last bridge, which is D, F and A with a D. "Let's not let our anger," B flat, D and F, "get us lost," F, A and C with an F, to a C, E and G with a C. That repeats those chords. So D minor, B flat, F, to a C, right? "Let's not let our anger get us lost." And then it repeats. "When the need to be right comes at way too high cost." And then you're back to the chorus like you've had before. So I'm just going to play through it, but if you want to learn that chorus, go to that first tutorial, right? "That's when love can build a bridge of light. That's what turns the wrongs alright. That's when you know it's worth the fight." And then it basically repeats. "That's when love turns nighttime into day. You're going to go to D, F and A with a D. Two of those, you're going to move to A, C and E with an A. Two of those, you're going to move to B flat major like we've covered before, B flat, D and F. Four of those. Two of the D minor ones. Two of the A minor ones. Two of the B flat ones. And then A, A and E. Two of those. And you're going to land on G, G, B and D. This is like the little instrumental bit that I've just simplified, right? So you've just had "only love can build us a bridge" of D minor, A minor, B flat major. I'm going to put these chords in the box below, don't worry. D minor, A minor, B flat, to an A and an E, to a G, B and D with a G. You hold that chord for four beats, right? And then you come back to an F on its own. Deep breath, then F and an E, take it on the chin, and then E flat, G and B flat, "but don't forget," and I'd hold that for four beats just to build up the tension, you know, "to let love back in," B flat, D and F with a B flat, "love back in," and then I'd play an F sharp actually. So after you've had "to let love back in," F sharp, because you're playing into a key change where everything's being taken up a tone, so it's like, ooh, wild. So, deep breath, take it on the chin, but don't forget to let love back in. F sharp, and then you're going to land on a G. G, B, D. And if you want to add in a G there, if you can reach it, you go for it. Because you're getting to, that's when love can build a bridge of light, which is the key change, right? Here, you're going to have G, B, and D with a G. Two of those. That's when love can build a bridge. C and C, E, and G. And then D, F sharp, and A. That's what turns E, G, and B. Turns the wrongs down to D, F sharp, and A, down to a C. That's when you add in a C sharp. Can't give up the fight, which is D, D, and A. Okay, I'm going to go through that again. So G, B, and D. When love can, C, E, and G. Build a bridge of light, D, F sharp, and A. That's what E, G, and B. Turns the wrongs, D, F sharp, and A. All right, C, E, and G. That's when you can't come from the C, E, and G up to a C sharp. Give up the fight. D, D, and an A. And then G, B, and D again. That's when love turns C, E, and G. Nighttime into day. Again, D, F sharp, and A. That's when loneliness, E, G, and B, goes away. That's why, up to C sharp again. Gotta be strong tonight. D and A. Cause only love, C, E, and G. Only love can. D, F sharp, and A. Build us a bridge of light. E, G, and B. And then you drop down to a D, F sharp, and A for one beat. And then drop down again to C, E, and G. Only love. Up to a D, F, and A. And there's a pause. A bridge of light. Both G's and then both C's. Of light. Go back to a G. Drop back to a C. Of light. And then land on a G, G, B, and D. That's the whole thing, okay? So I'm just going to play through the key change because I know that last chorus is sort of different to all the others. Sorry it's been quick, but you can skip back over this tutorial. I'm trying to keep it concise for you guys so I don't waffle on. So, okay, right, here is the last chorus. After you've had, but don't forget to let love back in. You've had that funky F sharp. That's when love can build a bridge of light. That's what turns the wrongs all right. That's when you can give up the fight. And that's when love turns nighttime into day. That's when loneliness goes away. That's why you gotta be strong tonight. C, E, and G. Cause only love can build us a bridge of light. D for one beat, down to a C for two. For only love can D build us. And then there's a pause. A bridge of light. That's G's. Down to C, back up to G. Of light. Down to C. Of light. That's the plan, guys. So that is basically all you need for the whole song. Now there is a full version up for you guys to have a listen to as well, but if there's any other bit of this I can record to make it easier for you, just let me know and I will do another recording for you guys. Thank you so much for the request. Please feel free to leave any others in the comments section below, and there'll be another tutorial very soon. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye bye.